So, what happened to you last night?
I made me some money.
Oh, yeah, that's nice. But all money ain't good money. So how you make yours?
Well, Ronnie and Trix came up to me last night and asked if I wanted to make some extra money. They said they knew some people giving a party at the Belmont and they wanted some dancers, so I went.
But I heard it wasn't no males there. It was just females.
Yeah.
So what did you do?
I danced for them. They was paying.
That's all you did was just dance?
That's it.
Whatever.
That's what happened.
I told you about them too.
Yeah, I know.
You know, Everdeen, you really need to slow your roll down. You're moving way too fast. Trust me.
Better watch that big old thing. What's up, Shawty?
Hi.
Come here, let me holler at you.
No. She gotta go upstairs, don't you?
Yeah, I gotta go upstairs.